Well, apprentices dominated the Moonee Valley meeting today, winning 5 of the 7 flat races. The most successful rider was Len Maund. Len missed a couple of races last week when he fell asleep at home, but certainly didn't doze off in the saddle today and booted home 2 winners. Maund won the third event and was astride Straight Grey in the first leg of the double.
Straight Grey came to the turn, a length and a half to Mum's Pride, Kara's Girl. Just a Commoner running on pretty well to the outside, and then Zormadia and Knight of Oscar. Straight Grey the leader with Just a Commoner, the challenger with 100 to go. It's Straight Grey about a half length in front. Just a Commoner going home, the better on the outside. It's going to be close. Here's the line. Straight Grey's just held on. Straight Grey a half hit to Just a Commoner.
Knight of Oscar was the unplaced favourite. Maund's mount, Straight Grey, was at each way odds. Now to the second leg of the Daily Double.
On the turn at the 200 metre mark, Camdana Boy tackled by Bells Are Calling on the outside. 3 lengths in front of Duke Abbey and then Biscatone. Bells Are Calling the outside. Camdana Boy fighting back on the fence. Bells Are Calling and Camdana Boy. Camdana Boy doing a bit better now. They reach the line and Camdana Boy's won it.
Camdana Boy well supported at 5-2 and favourite. Bells Are Calling and Duke Abbey fill the minor placings. The Quadrella at the Valley today for $2233, $307.55. The Daily Double 2 and 3, $10.50. And the Extra Double 2 and 3, $20.50. That's all in sport. David.
Thank you, Tony.
Thank you very much. Next, Rob, with the